Speaker, and I apologize that that minister is misleading Canadians. I do get very defensive of Canadians who are outside today, patriotic, peace-loving Canadians who are called misogynist and racist by the Prime Minister.
Blackface.
So again, I will ask the Prime Minister, who, may I remind this House, wore blackface on more times than he can remember, apologize to the peace-loving, patriotic Canadians who are outside right now, just asking to be heard. Will he speak to them?
The Honourable.